Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe 999-471 was built by the Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe shops in Topeka, Kansas in 1942 and is a CE2 class all-steel caboose. Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe 999-471 was originally numbered as Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe 2160 and was used on the end of freight trains many years ago on the Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe Railroad as the train crew's office. Then, in 1970, the caboose was rebuilt and renumbered as 999-471 and then continued service on the railroad. Then, years later, Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe 999-471 was retired and then put on static display in E.P. Ripley Park in Marceline, Missouri, where it is today.